These are the national brands, and these are the Arbor brands. This national brand has high-quality ingredients. So does the Arbor brand. These both make hair more manageable. These both whiten and brighten. So what's the difference? National brands cost more. Arbor brands cost less. Up to 50% less. So if this is the national brand, this is the rational brand. Follow me?